was burning through my tokens the other night as well. So I'll burn through a couple more. And apologies, I know this game is always way, way louder than all the other ones, so you probably won't be able to hear me. Stop. Which is probably good, because I probably swear I'm playing this game.
Alright, you're coming with me.
Try and do is just do a whole lot of cross play field shots and keep the balls going up to the top. Achievement for this one. Yeah, that looks pretty good, actually. Oh, I didn't get an assault from all sides. Didn't quite get there. That's my actual score. 3437. I'll see if I can get that one just in classic. See if I can beat that score. Yeah, see, 98th at the moment. I know I can do better than that. But now I've got this weird bug where there's a ball in the shooter lane. See? Watch. In fact, there's two balls in the shooter lane. And they're not going anywhere. But I think if I just go like this, it won't actually end, but I think I've been credited the score. It's an annoying bug. It's happened to me a couple of times already. It's like it doesn't manage the balls in the lane. Oh, there we go. It's getting rid of them now. I'll just wait. Scintillating viewing, I know, but if I don't wait, it won't give me my score. Here we go. Yeah, exactly right. I will be reporting it. And I get to keep my score. Which puts me up the correct end of the leaderboards. I don't even know what causes the bug. I think it just loses track of the balls that it's shooting out. It's a weird one.